Foolish dog. Once there was a greedy dog. One day he went to a butcher's shop. He stole a bone and ran away. He reached a river outside the town. There was a bridge over the river. The dog went to the middle of the bridge. He looked into the river. He saw his reflection. He thought it was another dog. The other dog also got a bone. The greedy dog wanted to get that bone also. So he started barking. Then his bone fell into the river. He felt very sad. This made him shy and angry. At last, he left the place. Thank you.